shooting a very quick video. Thank you to the Joneses. It looks beautiful. You can talk if you want. Anything
much
to say?
Much happiness to Steve and Kristen.
Thank you. Mom, Dad?
Yes.
Yes.
This is to the Joneses.
It's a good day to be happy.
Say thank you to the Joneses.
And I didn't realize they had to get married.
Right. All right. Love you guys. Thank
love you.
You.
Love you too. Are her eyes open?
I don't think she moved.
Relax.
Are you awake, Ange?
She did. Oh, I lost one.
That's you, Nicole.
Yes, that's
she's like, I lost one. Social distancing is hard.
Reminds of the time you girls used to sit there and braid my hair.
There we go, Grammar.
Yeah, the front,
twist.
Yeah.
There we
twist,
go.
And then flip up.
Careful, I'll flip up with the light.
Oh yeah, he's already bumped it once.
Yes. Oh, so I'm gonna stay at all.
Yes. Good.
Okay.
Yeah.
River.
When I saw him together with a
young girl,
and the look that he gave me,
shiver,
cause he always used to
look at me that way.
Started. Michael, my mom wanted to give video.
Yeah, I'm just going to smile. You do the talking, Carolyn.
Oh, no. Michael, that is absolutely beautiful. Thank you. And you know what? If you were here, you know what you would get. So, I owe you one. And it's coming, but you'll never know when.
You just won this?
I have a comment.
No, let's just stop right there.
Wait, do you look like you're crying? Should I wait? Okay. Oh, that's a good way to teach it to go back. There you go, Grandma. No, when you switch.
I see them.
No.
Mother go. I'm booting her out. She's done it. She's loved me us enough. So she's coming home to love you guys now. Okay.
What are you watching?
Brenna, we are watching Big Brother. And your sister is the narrator. She's doing a great job.
Yep. And
the grammar keeps making noises.
I'm trying to get a picture.
It's my fault.
I keep falling.
Oh, Susan, Grammar. Hey, Bailey. Bail, you want a treat? Grammar, when we say that, she'll look. You want a treat?
Grammar, you have to look.
That's it. Billy, what did you eat?
Who, North? Actually, I gotta go put the light out. Are you okay?
That's what happened in the cabin. Each step.
Grammar, I really want to.
Grammar, what did you just do?
Grammar, what?
What did you just do?
Me?
What did you do? What did you do?
It was not very kind to her daughter.
No. That's not what you did.
The honest, what did you do? God tells you to tell the truth.
I'm having the pleasure of making your recipe.
Yes, she's
yummy.
Been. How's that going for you, Mom?
It's great. And we're going to give it away to people that have given us meals.
Yes.
So Holly and I are working hard.
Yeah, she's making meals for other people. That's my mom.
All right. Angelina, this is for you with dressing.
Grandma wants me to bring home the salad. And I said, I don't like salad. And she said, Angelina likes salad.
Yes, she can take it for lunch tomorrow.
All right, so we'll see you soon.
All right, love
Grandma's
you.
Grandma's doing good.
Yep, love you.
Yeah, just go reach and do what you were doing. It doesn't even look part of your body. Grandma, put your arm up. Oh, careful. Oh. Give me a smile. You're awesome. Okay. Okay, step one.
Oh, yeah. Step one is grab. Then pull. Two.
Three. It's 100 degrees out here. Four.
That's it.
Yay. Can you give me a thumbs up? Can you give me a thumbs up with the other hand? Oh, yay!
There is nothing more precious than being your grandmother. To three of the most beautiful young ladies who have created this joy to share with you and your grandchildren. It's inspiring, it's energizing, and it gives you purpose to life. This is a necklace. Personally made for our grandmother, who loves her granddaughters more than the world can provide. Shop, love you more collection.
It's perfect. You look like a queen, Mom. Maybe I have these hats.